Welcome to episode 3 of our Galápagos vlog series with celebrity cruises. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. The entire day was about discovery via Zodiac boat cruising. It was great.
Thank you. Oh. Now they're raised, yeah.
In the afternoon, we moved to another part of Isabela Island, Tagus Cove. This was my favorite part of the day.
Another cruise?
They were fishing, now they are resting, and they do sleep on these areas too. On that sense, they are not nesting. At this point, they are not nesting these particular blue-footed boobies because to nest, of the nutrients that will be translated to the whole food chain.
Oh, wow.
Look all the sun. That is for sure. That is a marine iguana. marine iguana. They, if they don't move, you... There are. So, we cannot see turtles as we did see this morning. Why is that? Mainly in areas like this morning, to see how the water is curving the base of this area. There is a sea lion here. Frigate birds are the ones that are famous because males have these red pouches or inflate the pouch.
About 3 hours.
Okay. Pretty easy for us.
You know, with all due respect to the other animals, now this makes it worth it.
Its feet is given by the blue feet color of all the males when they are ready to start. Okay. Oh, look, there is a couple. One is coming into the water.
Oh, that's in progress, I can assure you. Going for dinner, I guess.
We hope you've enjoyed this video. In our next episode, we explore lava fields of Santiago Island and hike to the top of Bartolome Island. We have lots of cruise content on our channel, so why not watch another video after this? Thank you for watching.